Ladies and gentlemen, my pleasure to introduce to you the leadership team playing the Chinese drums. Here we go, everybody.
Thank you. 是由我们八年级的学生美冬天带来的中文故事《我的老师》。美冬天今年14岁，上八年级，他学中文已经有8年了。去年美冬天在南卡中文写作比赛上获得了第1名的好成绩，同时获得了南卡之星比赛的第2名。他的故事抒发了他自己的跨文化交流梦。
Next performance is a Chinese story, My Teacher, which comes from our 8th grade student Sienna Buck.She won the Chinese Mandarin South and North Carolina Region Chinese Essay Contest last year. Also, she won second place at the South Carolina Star Contest. Her story expresses her dream of cross-cultural communication.
大家好，我叫 Sienna Buck， 我上东点中学8年级。我今天想给你们讲一讲一个我写的故事。题目是我和我的中文老师。我中文老师住在新疆，新疆在中国的最西边，很大，2100万的人口。他很小的时候就很喜欢看地图，在地图上有一个海洋叫太平洋，在那个海洋的右边有一个很大的国家，这个国家叫美国。他在地图上看到这个国家不但有山，而且有草原和沙漠，新疆也有沙漠。然后他从1年级开始学英文。刚开始我老师觉得很难，因为有太多字母，有26个字母。但是有一天他的老师给他们放了一首歌，是后姐姐男孩的我就是那样，他觉得太好听了。从那时候开始，他觉得英文还是很有趣，所以后来我的老师帮助我觉得学中文也是很有趣。 我觉得做一名交换生是一个特别好的想法。如果我大三时候可以去中国交换生，我可以体验中国文化，学习地道的中文，交很多中国朋友。我的老师来到美国是因为有一天中文老师的朋友告诉他在南卡罗来纳一个学校需要一名新的老师，他说太好了，所以他就在冬天学校当了中文老师。他很喜欢冬天，因为校长特别好，也很喜欢叫他很可爱的学生。这是我中文老师的故事。有一天我也想去中国当一名老师。我知道做老师是一个很辛苦很有挑战性的工作，尤其是在一个陌生的国家，但是我接受这个挑战，我愿意做一名文化的使者，就像我的老师一样。再见，谢谢大家，新年快乐。
been silly. I ask for your forgiveness. Try to be happy. Once upon a time, when I heard his last and him talking to himself, and throwing out those bad trees and waiting for me to grow, I wanted time to go by faster, but that happened then. I finished dust in the wind. So I waited. I felt every drop of water, every ray of sun beaming down on me, helping me grow. Until one day, I'm still very untidy.
How lovely you are.
Aren't I? I was born at the same time as the sun. I do believe it is breakfast time. Would you be so kind as to tend to me? I'm ready for the tigers and all of their claws.
There are new tigers on that planet. And besides, tigers don't eat weeds.
I am not a weed.
Forgive me.
In that moment, we watched our first sunrise and sunset. It became very cold where I lived, and I became very sick. I became very greedy. He was so full of doubt that he left.
But what are you doing? Please, draw me a sheep. I don't know how to draw. That doesn't matter. Draw me a sheep.
My career as a painter was discouraged at the age of 6 by the gardens. And I had never learned to draw anything except boa constrictors, inside and out.
是合唱队和美术课带来的节目。熊猫之歌是我们音乐老师 Dr. Bachelor 为我们学校专门创作的歌曲，戏剧老师范一力参与了熊猫之歌中文歌词的创作。
The Panda Song was written in August 2020 by Dr. David Bachelor, one of EPA's two music teachers. He used the Panda core values to form the root content of the lyrics. He and Yili Fan, EPA's drama teacher, collaborated to create the second verse in Mandarin. The children of the Cub Chorus created the panda hats worn in the video.
想说举头望明月低头思故乡
床前明月光疑是地上霜举头望明月月光疑是地上霜举头望明月低头思故乡床前明月光疑是地上霜举头望明月低头思故乡
床前明月光疑是地上霜举头望月低头思故乡
学校的舞蹈队在2020年国际桃李杯舞蹈大赛美国区首轮在线预赛一举夺得五项金奖、一项铂金奖，并获得桃李精神奖之最具活力奖和最佳团队两项特别大奖。中国范儿就是其中一个获奖作品。下面请欣赏舞蹈《中国范儿》。
The first round of the Taoli World Dance Competition, American Region, was held online in December 2020. The dance team from East Point Academy won one platinum award, five gold awards, and two special awards, including the most energetic award and the only team excellence award. Please enjoy the Chinese folk dance, Chinese style, by our EPA students.
的歌声和舞蹈当中去迎接崭新的一年，祝大家身体健康，万事如意，孩子们学习进步，心想事成，让我们携手共创东点学校崭新的未来。
Let's welcome the new year with our students singing and dancing, hoping everyone enjoys good health and everything goes as you wish. Students enjoy academic improvement and all of your wishes come trueLet's join hands to create a brand new future for East Point Academy.
Wow, I hope you enjoyed all those performances. I know I did. I know this is an unusual year as we celebrate Chinese New Year in a new and different way, but I'm sure that like me, you were really impressed with all our students. I want to thank our related arts teachers for the amazing job they did preparing this video and the amazing job they do every day serving our students. And to all our Chinese teachers for what they did to help pull this together, and again, for what they do each day to instill Chinese culture and language into our school. It's such an important part of who we are at East Point Academy. Well, that's it for this year. My hope is that next year we can all come together in person to celebrate this really special day, Chinese New Year's. So have a great, wonderful new year. Look forward to seeing you all again real soon. And remember to be nice and work hard.